The market today has been up and down, up and down. It's been all like that all week. So, it's hard to kind of gauge what's going to be what and what coin's going to bust. So I'm kind of in a conundrum right now, trying to figure out what to invest in, what to just let sit, and I don't know what to de-invest in. It's difficult, but I'll figure it out. It's been a weird week for the market.